everybody. It's Chris Griffith down in Bonita Springs, Florida, with Life in Bonita Springs, sitting outside enjoying this beautiful weather, making a couple videos with regard to things that sellers and maybe even buyers might have to keep in mind when they're in the process of selling a home, purchasing a home, and taking care of all that tedious paperwork that's going to go back and forth. And one of those documents that you're going to see is called a Homeowner Association Summary Disclosure. And that Homeowner Association Summary Disclosure is a very important document when a home that is being purchased or sold is in a homeowner association. So basically, in a nutshell, a seller has an obligation to advise a buyer that they're purchasing a home that's in a homeowner association. So they are going to be obligated to obey particular rules with regard to the homeowner association and how the home is kept, you know, rules about the community, etc., as well as likely have either monthly, quarterly, or annual fees that are going to be an obligation, as well as the occasional special assessment if there were to be some sort of renovation to common areas, upkeep, etc. So this is very important for a couple of people. Number one, for buyers, because buyers want to know exactly what they're purchasing when they're getting into a home. But for sellers, it's supremely important. And it's important because the Florida real estate law right now reads that this document is mandatory. A contract is cancelable. Is that a word? Cancelable? Able to be canceled if this document has not been presented to a buyer. So if you're a seller and your agent has not prepared this document, and your buyer could literally wait until the day before closing, no matter how long your home has been under contract, get cold feet, run to their real estate attorney and say, what do I do? And the attorney's going to say, what do you mean you don't have a homeowner association summary disclosure? And get out of that contract. Seen it happen before. Went round and round with an agent not long ago where I basically said, "We need the homeowner association summary disclosure." And she just wasn't providing it, but provided the homeowner association documents, the actual rules and regulation in bound paper form. And that wasn't required by law, but the homeowner association summary disclosure itself was. So as a seller, you can protect yourself by making sure that that document actually gets presented to your buyer. It's as easy as you can sign it. It can be scanned and hosted on the MLS for anyone that would want to place an offer on your property, making your contract more airtight. And who doesn't want a more airtight contract? So if you have any other questions, feel free to give me a call. I'd be more than happy to answer a couple questions or provide the name of a great real estate attorney that can help you through your situation. And thank you so much.